some shiny stuff. Iron bar. Chest. Oh no. Why? Oh, geez, where are these guys coming from? Up here. What's in the chest? Oh no, there's something coming to me. Health rune. Alright, so blue one, green one. Common. Better. I will see. You know what? I'm gonna want to use this. But I have some runes that I want to save. I don't want to just replace it. So I'm gonna come back here since we have this here. Handy dandy. Let's see if I can get this to work right. Let's remove the chest piece. Let's remove the rune from here. Alright, I'm gonna remove the rune. Okay. Which one is it? This one? Let's see. I'm gonna put this. I was at 90 health before. What am I have here? 91. Okay. Oh, do I have two of these? Oh no. I do have two of these. Let's get another one out. No, I'm gonna save it. Maybe I'll use it. Like that. There you go. I'm gonna keep on him because I might use that helmet later. So I have some bars. I have 5 bars. Let's upgrade our weapon a little bit here. Armor upgrade? I think my armor's fine. Let's do some more damage. Yeah? The Warhammer's pretty fun there. Alright. Do I have enough for one more? No! So close. I need 8. I have 1, so I need to pick up a few more here. Alright, let's go back. Okay, I can't go back that way. Oh, what's that? Okay. Just jump down from here. Nice. A scroll. That's gonna help me to get more blessings later. Alright, I'm coming back for this guy. Let's see here. I went this way. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I got too hasty. Let's see. This way. I know this trick. Nope. Nope. Alright. Which? Uh-huh. You were panicked, I see. Okay. Yeah, no, I don't trust you, buddy. Yeah, I'm gonna kill you now. You try to kill me. Yeah, take that. No. Well, you're dead. I don't have to deal with you anymore. Get back up. Alright, okay. Get back up. I'm gonna pull the blood drinker or the dual wield back up because I need to. Get my healing pots back. Oh, what is this? More scrolls, nice. Frozen gem, frost spell gem. You know what? I'm gonna use. I have a lightning spell gem here, but I'm gonna use a frost instead. I'm gonna replace the lightning one with the frost. Yeah. It's gonna use it later. No. Oh my god, where'd you come from? Oh wow. That was way too much damage. To be fair. I need more healing pots though. Oh. Back there. Let's go back this way. Yeah. How did I miss this? Oh, there it is. What is this? The statue is dedicated to the final lord of Hurwell. Here lies the young coward, Lord Felmont Hurwell, hiding in fear within his castletop gardens until the fall of our keep. May his dead subjects offer him no peace. Well, that's foreboding. Da, 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 da. Let's go back here. Oh. Oh, no. Not good at that. Deal 25 more damage per present, more damage and haste reduce. More damage, less health. That's not too bad. I like that. I don't need that much health. I did not mean to do that. Not good at this. But I like the iron bars. Got a recipe. This could be helpful. So recipes are interesting because we have a bar at Star Spire, and we give it to the barkeep, and then we would have access to these brews that we're picking up here. Otherwise, we would have to find them on our own. Tall ladder. Okay, this is where we are, so we can go down here. Oh, shiny green thing. What is that? Okay. Oh no, I see something happening under. Oh, geez, this one. I'm just trying to get... Oh.